Marine standing by.
Look at the size of that thing.
Cut the shot, all right, too.
Red Leader, this is Gold Leader.
I copy, Gold Leader. We're starting
for the target shaft now. We're starting our attack run.
This is just a quick little video to show you my finished Y-Wing on a bit of a Dio base. This was for a sci-fi group build on ISM Forum, an unofficial group build, the old Summer Sci-Fi. Quite pleased with the way it came out, and very pleased with the model, and reasonably happy with my first sort of Dio. Scratch building and scraping up bits and pieces and not really spending too much money. But yeah, very pleased. Put some wires, sort of like, I don't know, maintenance hoses or fuel. Have hinged this up so you can see the engine. I'll show some photos at the end in a bit of a slideshow. Scratch built out of sort of some old armor parts, tank, bits and pieces, like some new sort of maintenance utility stuff. Got the pilot, got a little R2 unit, and yeah, probably more I could do on it, but I'm quite happy at this stage. I think if I buy another Bandai kit like this one, I will make an attempt to light it up and light the base up maybe, but at this stage I'm quite happy the way this one comes out. Great weathering model, had a lot of fun putting all the dirt and even up the side and all around here, weathering the actual base as well. It's come out really cool, but all in all, enjoyed it, and hope you like seeing my finished model, and as I said, I'll show some photos from different angles at the end. Cheers.